So let's continue the adventure with the game Middle-earth Shadow of Mordor here on Asus ROG Ally. And first of all, let me tell you, the game is running in 1080p resolution and you can play it with 15 watts without problems. You can play the game with 1080p resolution, high quality graphics, 15 watts and high graphics. Let me show you here. This is very important. High quality graphics active. If you play with 15 watts, you will get 40-45 frames in this way. Let's see the game with 15 watts.
The victor always gets his spoils.
If you play with 20-25 watts, you will get 60 frames. So if we switch to turbo mode, we get 60 frames.
Have I found you at an inopportune time? How unfortunate for you. Give your corpse to my master! Think I'm new to her? Take him!
You maggot! What are the odds we'd meet again? Higher than your chances of survival?
And live to fight again!
many times is that now? I'm losing count.
What is this sorceress power to enter their minds? It is not natural.
It is the power to sow terror among the servants of our enemy. It is the power to hunt the followers of the Dark Lord.
Which one of you tracked down that little creature? One of you did catch it, right? Right?
Keep your mouth shut!
One on one.
See me again? Dead surprised.
So should we. Clouds. Okay. You'll say. Next one I see, I'm gonna leap on its back just to prove you're wrong. We'll have to find a fight somewhere else then.